Oh, all right. Everything is in place, including me. Now we just wait for one moment. Also, I need to adjust the volume because I am extra special and I don't know how to adjust things. We just wait a moment for people to showing on by. Gotta help this flower. Oh, I had to look at that for a minute. Oh, I could potentially be done streaming this game this week, actually. And then I would have nothing more left to do with Breath of the Wild except for it to gather dust. Which, speaking of, maybe I can actually play Smash for some reason at some point now that I actually have nothing else blocking my progress. Nothing there. Cool. Wait. Don't need this. I'm gonna want it for when I get my new one, so. Or when I can move this one over. Hello, hello. Don't mind me, just doing a few things while waiting for folks to stream in. Swing in, swoosh in even. There even a point? No, there's not really. I'm just doing a duck do it at this point. Perfect. Extraordinary. All right. Oh. That enough? Well, I think it was only like eight. And one extra. I do. There. But thank you for being subscribed for a full year, Mama Jelly. Goddamn, a full year. Goddamn you. Goddamn, even. Like, actually, goddamn. Well, it's time to go to the scary place and get ourselves a motorcycle. Definitely not a recipe for disaster and bad life choices down the road. Didn't even realize I made a pun. Oh, let's see. All right. I don't want a master divine beast, I want a motorbike. Are we talking, forgive my phrasing, are we talking basic as all hell potato chips, or they got a unique flavor to them? That was masterful. Can I just take this? Oh, it's just there. You know, I feel like go with the basic ones. Go with the regular old potato crisps. The potato crisps. I love French fries. What are you doing calling those chips French fries? English humor. Hey, nothing wrong with basic bitch mode. I have gone on record by saying I am a basic bitch. Fucking love pumpkin spice. I didn't play through much of Black 2. I only played on it for the series a while ago, and that's the only time I ever played Black 2. Then again, I sold my copy of Black 1 that I haven't touched because I feel like the post-game would ruin that game. Because it left off on a very amazing note. But that's just me. You basic bitch! Hello. Well, I'm trying to think. Like, because I'm so much of a basic bitch about it. There have been pumpkin spice everything, but there have been pumpkin spice M&M's, pumpkin spice Cheerios, pumpkin spice muffins. That one's a given. There was some other pumpkin spice confectionery, probably something from Hostess. Depending upon where you are, you might have a Culver's every mid to late fall. Gross. Every mid to late fall, Culver's puts out a pumpkin spice shake. I have missed the boat. Wait, maybe if I... turn on. Ah, okay. Now I remember this place. Yep. Pumpkin spice chips, like potato chips, maybe beer? Uh-uh. No. No. Oh. Oh, wrong one. Listen, I see pumpkin spice as a sweet thing, not for a bitter thing. Speaking of basic bitch this. We're all just basic bitches tonight. Also, friends have enlightened me that in Ultimate Chicken Horse has another large update. So probably at some point I'll be inclined to play more Ultimate Chicken Horse. Please drop the ball. The ball is angry. Nah, I know. It's not for everybody. I could have gone off at the same point. I've got a buddy who cannot drink beer. Like beer that a lot of us like, even the one who's a little more stingy towards it. Like, I got a buddy who cannot drink beer at all, period. He'll do a hard apple cider, but not a beer. Disengage the lock. Yeah, like that kind of thing too. Like a lot of people will do those types of drinks, but like we've tried multiple times to see if we could find a beer he can stomach. Ain't happening. He's not being stubborn, he just cannot acclimate his taste buds to it. Which, again, we don't give him shit for. We just say, okay, it sucks you can't enjoy beer, but maybe we'll try someday to get you something that you'll enjoy. Also, I forgot to do the thing. I did the thing. Don't. Hammer, 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 hammer. Oh, I'm being taken away. Just, you know, take me away, that secret place. Hello, Nera. It is almost time for Vroomazoomazoomadoom. I missed. Oh, hey, front door service. How nice. Did I not? Whoa. Ha ha ha. Hey, I need that. Oh god, I've done something here. Here, I'm gonna need you to hold this. Like this L, hold it. Yeah, I'll do a little bit of... Whoa. I'm sorry. Nera. What did you do? Oh, Mama Jelly did this time. Yeah, I'm out here blaming Nera. He didn't do jack. Okay, I turned the room the other way. God damn it, Nero almost got lit up like the 4th of July for doing that. Okay, so that should connect over here. Okay. Connects. Power on. Power to the warp drive, Mr. Sulu. And now Nero gets to use my stupid face wherever he goes. Which is effectively not Craigasm. Not PogChamp either. What the hell? Yeah, that face. What did I say my face was? Like in the Twitch emote meta. I can't remember anymore. Oh, it's gonna drive me crazy for a while now, isn't it? Duh. I'm being abducted. I'm being taken away from my home. Bonsai! Oh, you're here. Ow. Ow. Well, I would like another wind cleaver, please. Hold this. I should probably switch to something that isn't bomb arrows, huh? There it is. There it is again. Oh, fire arrows. Now it can actually do some damage. Nera, have you noticed something? You've been given an awful power. Thanks, I hate it. Alright, I have to go up on top. As I said, it's an awful power. The power of using my face to slander me wherever you go now. All the way. Totally not. Definitely not happening. Nope. Mama Jelly wouldn't do that. Never. Definitely wouldn't just gift out subs. Pshaw. There's a chest in there. Not that one. This one. I somehow got it. I don't need that. That's a poo-poo shield anyway. And that's what I get for tempting. Also, my apologies if I seem a little right now. Due to my procrastination over the last 2 days, I finally sat down and recorded some stuff that I said I needed to get recording. So, I've recorded like a couple days worth of videos. Read a couple weeks worth of videos. Today, before I streamed. So, yeah. Voice the little foobar. Anyway, freeze that. Oh, Nero needs a nut.
Not.
Push. You know, okay, so that's the thing. Now, I host him on occasion, so you might know one guy, but I have this forebode. Yeah, that's the thing. I'll finish that story in a minute, but see, Charles knows me, so Nero's gonna put my stupid face while Charles is streaming, and nothing, and you know, it's just like, oh hey, you have a sub scooter, lol. But what I'm worried is you're going to do it to Lee for some reason. You're going to just do it to Lee. And people are going to be like, what the fuck is that face? Who said you could put that here? I think I talked about it before. Actually, I think... I'm not sure if... I think you were here, Mama Jelly. I'm not sure if Nero was. I'm thinking I might make my sub badges just... Hello? Oh. Ball in the cup. I might make my sub badges, like, you know, 1 year it would be... The nut button. You know, if you'd get a year plus. Maybe I'll make it a gold nut bucket for three... Nut button for 3 years plus. But for... where does this go, by the way? I'm focusing on too many things at once. But, like, you know, it's just, like, one, you know, like, 1 month a walnut, 3 months a peanut, 6 months something else. Oh, this is what I'm supposed to do with it. And then, you know, 1 year, nut. Help! My face is everywhere. It's like I'm on the cover of Teen Vogue or whatever the hell it is now. I'm just gonna look over and see my face and start shaking my head, aren't I? I will tell you guys though, if I do get to a point where I have more, if I can't get to a point where I can get more sub slots, I'll definitely pull in some. I'll probably commission and pull in some emoticons from artists. I already have somebody I would like to commission on that too. So it's just I gotta get to that point. Like Obero, like angry Obero, you know, smug Frederick. That one's just to make Nera upset. Why is that one flying? Can I nope him? I can nope him. And I will proceed to nope him! I missed. Well, I can't nope him anymore. Hmm. Not sure about the nut emote, I'll be quite honest. Where the fuck does this go? Where the fuck does it go? Vegeta, where the fuck does this go? Oh! It chonks right in there. It like this. Hold on, I'll just... Yeah, it chonks in there like that. And then this just plonks into it. As soon as it finishes rotating. Oh! I mean, if you're actually gonna do it, we can discuss that kind of stuff off camera, but... I'm just saying, that's definitely going to be one of my emotes, is just Smug Frederick. Like, without question. Just because a lot of, because, you know, kind of started a lot of this Twitch stuff playing copious amounts of Fire Emblem Warriors. To the point of, to many people's dismay of how disgusting I made some characters in that game. Not specifically Nera, there were more people than just Nera that was like, oh god, why have you done this to Frederick? Yeah, the beginning. Actually, we might be coming back around to that again, because... I might hit a bit of a funk here where I can't decide what game I want to play. But I feel like it's, right now in my head, it's either finish Persona 4 or start up a brand new file. Yeah, start up a brand new file of One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. There were several people that were like, oh god, you did not. But speaking of One Piece, World Seeker. World Seeker, like, we haven't seen, like, actual gameplay, and I know, like, in the next week we're going to see review, people with review access to the game start playing it. I'm really hoping that game's good. It's looking good. It's looking like, what if Legend of Zelda, but modded with Luffy in it? Yeah, I could put up a poll. Like, I'll put it on Twitter. I'll try and also link it to... Actually, Does Twitch even have that whole post, like, live post feature? I couldn't find it the other day when I was trying to post for Breath of the Wild stream I was doing last week. But yeah, I would definitely run, like, a straw poll and put up, like, several options I have. Oh, there is a separate poll thing? Okay. Anyway. So, now, folks, you wanna, I'm gonna be quiet for a minute here, cause, there's some slaptitude about to happen. You know, that music, it's slapping. It's about to happen. Okay, I'm back. Oh god, he is shooting arrows. Didn't know he could. Okay, you're gonna do the thing. Oh, there you are. Ah, damn it. Alright, that one's done. Let's run out the Southern Spear now. Guardian! Come on, fight me, fool. Oh yeah, he is affected. Do it again. Good try. Yeah, this guy broke off the restricting weights, and he just started going down. Hey, more spears! I've done the mental math and counting. It's also high farf. I saw you earlier. Sup, nerd? Oh, which phase is he going into now? I love this fight. This is quite possibly the best fight in this game. All right, the clones. Hey, that's a real one, right there. This is not the real one. Oh no, it is the real one. Okay, hit him once. Ow. Are you done? Goddamn. Scatter formation. Ow. No, I love this fight. It's chaos and a half. They're following me. Hold on. Also, hold on, I'm waiting for him. Oh, they're doing the conga line. That was the real one at the front of the line! Wait, why is he recovering health? This doesn't seem fair. All right, so I need a single-handed weapon. All right, let's rock. Really? Let's rock, come on. Where are you? Why can't I not hit them while they're charging? Okay, I found the way to cheese him out. Destroying off his clones, he starts doing this. Really? I'm in hit stun! Oh yeah, that's right. I zoned out because I was trying to read what you guys said. I was like, oh yeah, this part! He's big boy! He's a large lad. Shoot him in the eye. Missed. It's okay, I'm Aoife's Grace. It's fine. Urbosa's fury is ready. Oh wait. No. Also, because he's in this phase now, I can actually switch up to this weapon. Come back down here. He's gone, isn't he? Wait, hold on. Hell, that doesn't work. Got the parry. I'm just gonna beep a monk if that's okay with you. Listen, I'm not one to not slander a holy man. Alright, come here. Let's fight. Ow. Got it. You want to do that? You sure you want to do this? I can't see what I'm fighting, but I know I'm hitting them. Body. I don't. Where is he? Oh, he's standing. Ow. You know, it's done. It's done. Just hit the ankles. Ow. Okay, you can't be dropping babies on me. I also like to go back to the statement I said. I want you to look at what I just fought. Okay, but no, Baroku's my boy. Like, oh, hold on. Shit, almost knocked my controller off my desk. Baroku is my boy. Anyway, I totally destroyed the epicness that was this fight after I walked away to go get a stupid keychain I bought like 10 years ago. Hey kid, you like not having a use for your horse anymore? But speaking of, I need to show off horse. Horse! Just horse. Did I get a text? No, I didn't. Did I get a reason to? Nope, I don't have a reason to look at my phone stupidly either. I will say fighting Maz Kashia way more fair than fighting the revisit to Water Blight. Like, yeah, I may have excuse me, I may have totally glossed over how you're supposed to fight that and cheesed it with Urbosa's Fury, but I definitely also words are coming to my head eventually. I definitely also was not appreciating the fact that it was recovering health constantly. Created by the for the one true hero. We made a sick-ass bike for our hero. Okay, I'm gonna crash into a guardian. Please don't do that. I'm gonna go do it. Oh god, I gave a bike to a two-year-old. So, we now have a couple options here. Hey, Impa's still alive. Oh, right, this. Hold on. I've got to turn this up because this is a touching-ass scene. Champions Ballad. Like, I'm just gonna go ahead and let this thing play out, because this is... I love this scene. It definitely makes all the work for the DLC worth it.
Thank you for joining me here today, and for your bravery in accepting this fateful task. I officially appoint you Hyrule's champions and bestow upon you this sacred garb. That blue is a symbol of the royal family, one that has been passed down for countless generations. Those garments you now wear were all crafted by my daughter, Zelda. Zelda, I trust you with the task only a daughter of the royal family can fulfill. Lead our champions, Princess, and together, protect our kingdom from the threat of Calamity Ganon.
tell you, those formal shindigs really take it out of me.
This is the Sheikah slate, eh?
It is. Apparently, there are more uses for it than we originally thought. Sadly, we've yet to decipher all of its secrets.
The princess showed me something strange recently. Somehow it can create true-to-life images.
Wow. I would love to see it. Princess? May I ask a special favor of you?
All right. This spot should work nicely. Keep your eyes on the Sheikah slate, everyone. Daruk, can you crouch down a bit? You're as big as Death Mountain.
Huh? Oh.
What's with the glum face, princess? Give me a big smile. Huh? Ravali, move your tail closer to the group.
Fine.
Mipha, you look so tense. Deep breaths, okay?
Right.
Stay just like that. Here we go. Smile. Click snap.
That's how you cap off a really, like, kind of a first step for Zelda and a lot of, like, Nintendo's works at that point was exploring DLC in a location that really doesn't feel like it should have DLC yet. They did good job with it. They did a real good job with it. Plus we got a candid-ass photo of them all. Why can't I look at it? Why can't I look at it closer? I want a closer look! Damn it. Now, goodness, I might have enough stuff. No, I don't have anywhere close enough.
Journey, every step. You have overcome every challenge with great courage. With the power that you have attained, I am certain you can defeat Calamity Ganon.
I probably can.
Truly.
Hooray, the champion's ballad is finished. Please, go complete this game. No, I want to ride my pony. Let's ride. Oh, wrong way. Horse. I told you I got a horse, Nera. It can go anywhere with me. Anywhere at all. Well, okay. Technically space, if you count Link being up in space and up in space in Smash Bros. And calling for the horse. So, we have a couple courses of action. We have a couple courses of action we can do here, folks. We can either take our new bike, run around Hyrule for a little bit, see if we can't uncover a few more shrines I may have missed in my first go-through. We can go back to the Lost Woods, attempt the Master Sword things again, now that I have the hearts to do it. Or we can hit. Or we can say F it. Go finish the game proper and move on to something else for the rest of the stream. But first, I want my bike. Alright. I missed. That's also bomb arrows. Why am I shooting bomb arrows? Stop.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Hey, gamers.
Hi, gamer. What's up?
So I have finished all the divine beasties.
Nice.
So I'm done with the game.
Cool.
Fuck getting an ending.
Alright.
I was going to do Champions Ballad, because I apparently got the expansion pass with the bundle.
Right.
But, I don't want to do a combat challenge.
It is doing the Divine Beasts again. It's doing the water. It's doing the Blights again. With gear that is more suited to what the champion is who should have fought that. Than another beast of sorts, which ends in you getting the bike that I'm currently riding. And that's the only...
I just wanted the diaries to appear in the world, dude. But I just don't feel like doing that stupid combat challenge.
Well, that's a totally different thing for upgrade your sword. So you're a call if you even do that. I'm actually right
no,
now.
No, you have to do the thing at the Shrine of Resurrection first before you can do anything else.
Right, with the one-hit obliterator.
I tried that a few times, and then I had a run where I died because the weapon hit a crate before it hit the Bokoblin and lost its charge, and then I died.
Big sad.
So that was when I drew the line, saying there. I'm not doing this.
That's fine.
So now, folks, God, this is going to be the most weeb thing I've said in like a month. I'm going through Bang Drink covers of anime songs.
What kind of covers?
Bang Dream is a phone game.
Oh. A phone, like Guitar Hero or something like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Except with anime girls instead of like bands.
I mean... Listen, I believe I'm just as bad as a violator of the weeb game genre now.
It's really entertaining listening to songs that you know from anime just covered by anime girls.
Also, did my Twitch...
Mainly, it's just reminding me of some of my favorite anime songs I've forgotten about. Which is why I'm doing it.
Let me do this, folks. I'll put up a straw poll for this so we can figure out what we'll do. There we go. Create poll. And then give the poll to everybody on Twitch. There's me. There. I made a straw poll for it instead. Fuck it. I'm gonna watch it on the side, but I am gonna go ahead and just do a quick lap around the area. Where am I? Huh.
Look at those guys, magic hour. God, I had forgotten about that song. Jesus. God, all the memories of, like, turbo weave ceiling are flooding back to me.
Are they really turbo if they happened two days ago? I'm a dick.
No. You don't know the half of it, dude.
I mean, was turbo weeb ceiling before or after Hasbro, we'll say, ceiling, trying to be discreet?
This is like 7 years ago.
So
I don't remember. It was probably after that, like immediately after that.
Okay, so I think I may have, like, at least started talking with you when that was coming about.
Uh-huh.
So. Man.
I don't know.
Time goddamn flies. I don't know why I've decided to just take the long... Extreme biking, yeah! I don't know why I've decided to take the long way back to, Kakariko.
Anyway, now that I'm more or less done with the game, besides... killing Ganon, I guess.
Right.
I was thinking about making a big twit longer. About how I actually feel about the game now. But I'm like, eh.
Now that you've done, like, 95% of it?
Now that I've, like...
you know, properly gone through
compared
it.
Compared my opinion to what it was before.
The first anime I watched... well, if thanks to Adult Swim, it was the anime was either
Naruto. Also, Pokemon doesn't count.
No, I'm not counting Pokemon or Digimon. Also, almost out of fuel just taking this drive. I didn't realize how much gas this thing ate. Sup, I brought my bike. Oh shit, I got my bike stuck. You know what?
First anime I ever watched to completion was probably Gurren Lagann.
Oh, but yeah, because of Adult Swim, it definitely was Inuyasha.
I'm sorry.
And then Cowboy Bebop.
Cowboy Bebop.
And then probably Big O after that. That's probably why I like him so much. Well, actually, no. Back it up. I think Inuyasha was the second one. The first one, technically, I'm right. I'm right on this because it's so goddamn short. It's Fooly Cooly.
That's pretty good, right?
Fooly Cooly is they kept playing it on loop. Like every night. Well, you know, I played it once a night for every weeknight. But it was only 6 episodes long, so they played it on loop effectively for about a month or two. Alright. So I ran the poll, and it looks like people want me to suffer. So I'll do a little bit of Master Sword Trials. If I start, like, banging my head on a brick wall, I'll just stop and I'll go finish the game at that point. But I wouldn't be lying if I didn't tell you guys I have a secret underlying want to play the Sonic kart racing. Cause goddamn, did that game like actually explode in the last week, even though it's been out for like 2 months.
Sorry, what were you talking about?
I was just telling him what my plan is, and then I was following up with, I kind of want to play Sonic Robo Blast 2 Kart.
Sonic Robo Blast 2 Kart. You can't just make up games.
I'm going to save here, but basically, there was a game that was out over 10 years ago. Like, it was made by fans. It was basically, hey, what if 2D Sonic everything, but in a 3D landscape?
You mean like Sonic 4?
No. As in, you are third person, just above Sonic's big old head, running behind him through a level. But everything is still sprite-based, or low-poly at best.
Isn't that just modern Sonic?
Not
sorry,
the same
that
thing.
Was a little joke.
No, that's fine. Okay, I was wondering, wait, is he being serious, or? But no, it's basically, it was a fan thing, and then people got a hold of it, and they started modding the hell out of it, and started going, hey, what if I put this character in? What if I modded in this, like, what I think is a 3D representation of this classic Sonic level? What if this? What if that? And that's been going on for 10 years in varying waves of severity of how much people actually do it. And then, like, 2 weeks ago, the creators of that game were like, hey, can we just take our engine and make a kart racer out of it? Like Mario Kart style? And so they did.
That thing.
Yeah. Just like, and so they did. Alright. I'm going to give this a little bit of a try, folks, but... I didn't heal before I came here. Can I? I can't use my bike here.
In other news, I'm thinking, Overwatch League is on. I wonder if anything about the game has changed in the, like, year and a half since I last played it. Both teams are running goats. So the answer is no.
No, I think it's still the 3-3 comp.
Yeah, goats.
Oh, right, I have to get a sword. Or rather, a tree branch in this case. So, I say I'll give it a couple cracks, but I won't make it, like, my prime directive for a while, because this is hard as balls. Especially because these are not powered-up enemies.
Bow, 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 bow.
Good job. You let yourself on fire. Now, I would like to take you out, because you have a weapon I would like to use. Ow. Ow. God damn it. That's mine now. I'm also almost dead already, but that's mine now. Okay, you, sir, need to stop trying. So yeah, this is gonna be hell, because I have no armor. To the point where I just have to eat whatever food I just get out of barrels right now. Because of my sloppy play. Break already.
You know, sometimes anime music is good.
Well, I can't speak Japanese, at least not fluently. But all I can tell you is loss, loss, loss. That's the one that comes to mind right away.
Which one is that?
Tanya versus Evil or something like that?
Ah, right. I remember now.
You know,
yeah, that song's okay.
Yeah. You know, the show about an old man who gets reincarnated as a 7-year-old girl who decides, you know what, the best way to live life?
In the world of not World War II,
yeah.
Not Nazi Germany.
You know what the best way is to live life? In the army.
No. I love the entire central conceit of that show, because the whole thing is like he was a godless heathen in life, and then God shows up and he's like, hey, I'm God and you will respect me. And he's like, no. And that's the entire setup for the entire show.
Right. It's just it's absolutely asinine, but it's just like, okay, so we're doing this.
And the show itself is questionable in quality, but it's pretty entertaining.
Just, yes, I like it when my commanding officer is 7.
Is 7. Also, shoutouts to just magic powers in not World War II.
God, like, I've only watched a few episodes of that, but that is just ridiculous. I love it and hate it at the same time.
It's questionable, but it's entertaining.
There we go.
I'm an idiot who played a Wii phone game because it has a cover of the opening from Gurren Lagann on it. That was the only reason I installed Bang Dream. I played it for a bit. Okay.
I mean, I don't care, I guess. Like what you're gonna like in music and everything. Don't let somebody on the other side of the internet be like, oh god, you're a goddamn idiot. I just got shot. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going in.
Every now and then, I'm like, I should play one of these stupid wife music games on my phone because they have some good songs in them. And then I'm like, why would I do that when I could just find the music and download it?
That's my bonus.
I don't go for the whole, like, wife baiting nonsense. It's not gonna get my money.
No gear.
So why bother?
Oh, hey, I found the arrows. You know what? Come on down here, Chief. Come on down here, let's fight. You know you wanna. So this is going to end badly because I definitely forgot how to do things. Oh, are you all just going to sit there? Let me do this? Okay, spinning. And focusing. Okay, this axe should not have that much stamina. What did... He knows something I don't. Oh, that's a hammer. Well, thank you for the hammer. I appreciate your contribution to my living society. That did not make sense, but trust me, you didn't have to. Up. More wild berries. Now I can heal up some more. Alright. So I have to go through, I think, 10 floors of this. What floor does everybody think I'm dying on? Because it's not a question of if, it's a matter of when. Out of 10, you're a genius, Farf. I'm just gonna light my arrow on fire. Oh, there it is. It's still up there. Right now it's only 10. Like, right now it's 10, but it will become more than 10. Right now it's 10, and then you stop at 10. And then you stop at the 10th floor, and it's like, okay, well, here's your reward for getting through 10 floors. I'll power up your Master Sword one degree out of 3. Catch this boomerang again. Where's the other one? Oh! Found him! Meanwhile, Nera using my stupid face once again. Here, catch this rock! Hey, we will rock you. Hold this rock. Yep. Come here, big guy. Catch. And then there's the other one just lighting the entire forest in front of fire. Just minding his own business. Come here. Fight me.
Be on Twitter and I'll see someone use a term wrong, and I'll be like, I should totally correct this dude on this thing on Twitter, and then I'm like, wait a minute,
no,
I'm not a fucking moron.
Let's say that's not a good idea.
But it's like, this guy used the term fallacy incorrectly, and I'm like, I want to correct him because it bugs me, but it does bug the hell out of me when people use words incorrectly. But, you know, whatever.
Okay, I knocked him off his perch. Did he drop a weapon? Not down here, at least. I retreat to my safe place. Excuse me. This is the floor I have been dying on when doing this in my own time. I haven't been doing this in my own time. I always have been doing it on stream. I'm smart. Last time I played this game, I tried doing this, and this is where I always died. This floor. I'm being a little more liberal with my resources now, though. Stop moving. Oh, you're all over here. I'm just gonna do this and run. Hey, I found a spear. I'm gonna use that spear. Thank you. Come on, drop your stupid thing. Shield broke too. And there it goes. You know what? Screw it. I've changed my mind. Considering I was down to... They still had over half their health left, and I had was down to my last weapon. That's not worth it. At least not in Master Mode, where they're tiered up at one level, and they have regenerating health. So... After a little restock, I think it's time to go punch Ganon in the face. Like, right in his face. And finish Breath of the Wild.
Nah.
Meh.
Do that.
Yeah?
We'll play Breath of the Wild.
What?
Who would play Super Smash Bros.? Don't answer that question.
Also, the little bike on the leg screen, that's hilarious. Just over there popping wheelies and shit in front of the Divine Beast. That's actually cute. Anyway, let's go to the armory, get some better weapons, and then go punch a gross pig. I have decided that I don't want to. Did I? Mama Jelly, don't. That's rude to yourself. Don't do that. Oh, I'm breaking my sword. Left the topaz behind. Now I'm pretty sure there isn't anything hiding in the king's study anymore. No, Royal Guard Shield's hiding in here. Well, that can stay there too. Oh, hello. I'm pretty sure, I could just be partially being a quitter about it, but I'm pretty sure there is, there doesn't seem to be any feasible way to do the Master Sword Trials without, some kind of cheese, and there's no cheese allowed in there. So, I'm vetoing against it. Not to remember where I'm going if I want to get more armory, or more arms. An arms race. This ain't a scene, this is an arms race. Burn, fucker. This ain't a scene, it's a goddamn arms race. This ain't a scene. Just pin him against the wall. You can play when you can do better when you don't get pinned against the wall in an unwinnable situation. Oh, right, sword. Sword strong. Did I just get... Hold on. Did I actually just get 40 bomb... I think I got like 30 bomb arrows in the last few minutes. Come here, nerd. We're fighting. Now, excuse me, that's my weapon. And a Royal Guard's bow. Oh, that's fine. I shouldn't be too much longer at this, and once I get to a point where I feel comfortable doing the final boss, I'll switch over games. By the way, should I mention that the kart racer I want to switch to has online play? What do you think you're doing? Pieces too. Hang on a second. Yep. Let me just, Yeah. Yeah, Farf. Peace is game of the year. I'm mad I have that, by the way. Oh. Well, don't you boys have nice weapons?
No.
Ow! I was hit. I was hit in the face today. Now please, give me your goodies. Wait. What? Farf, don't be mean to ceiling.
What?
I'm pretty sure ceiling's not watching right now, but Farf is saying that you're mad that these moblins aren't wielding waifu body pillows.
That isn't even funny! That doesn't even make sense!
I know!
That's just dumb!
Farf has an elegant way. Now I've been run through. And I heard it.
When I was fighting Thunderblade Ganon, my master sword broke and I was pretty mad.
Well, that was also Thunderblight, which that's just bound to happen. The ship breaks when fighting him. Your shield or your bow. Or your sword, I mean. Because I don't think he gives you enough time to really shoot him.
But you told me the Master Sword doesn't break in Divine Beast.
Was it glowing?
Yes.
Okay, its durability is increased by like tenfold. It will still break, though.
Oh. So you can't just lie to people, Scooter.
Like, I may have, that point may have not gotten across. I said, dude, just use the thing in the Divine Beast. It's way better. The point may not have gotten across, but that is what I meant.
Whatever, it gets better.
It basically makes it so the game plays like a classic Zelda more than not. Why the fuck did you come back? Who the fuck is you? I managed to jump into his swing and block it with Daruk's protection. Hey! Master Sword's running low on energy. Master Sword blew up. Hit me. Can't hit me, I'm below you. That's a endearing shot. Y'all like that close up of all that? Alright, I'm going up. Well, this is the time for running, because I don't have protection anymore. I don't want to be in that room. Oh! Hello, little treasure chest. What are you doing in here? Well, that solves that problem. Actually, wait. Run this out first. Can I long distance this one? Probably not, but let's try it. Oh, I did it. This is fun. Oh, it finally died. Yay. Now we can use this spear. Guys, it's not working. It's not working. And that's all I was waiting for. There's a cap on this bottle, by the way. Just, brilliant observation. Hindsight, should have saved.
Link. I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong.
you know, kind of held him in place for... How long have I been streaming this now? Like, 2 months? 3 months? Held him in place for 100 years plus 2 months? Oh, I just realized this boss is going to regenerate health. Oops. Well, ain't that a pretty look?
Oh, Farf.
Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Hold.
That is not very epic.
That wasn't very cash money of you. Huh. I'm impressed they angled the laser down that way. Okay. Surprise! Ooh. Here, hold that. And that. And that. And that. Stop moving for a second. Stop moving. Okay, that worked. And he's coming in for the... Wow. Instant transmission much? Okay. Can't play Dead Man's Volley. Aha. What was that bow out for that? Okay, interesting. All right, I can do this now. Yeet. Max, thank you. Thank you, Jim. That works. It's painful, but it works. I don't know why I decided to do it that way. Huh, though I just had a thought. Oh, hey, I got time for him. Do it again, fight me. Okay, that works. Timing is everything. You gonna fight me again? I'm surprised I'm getting these reflections as easy as I am.
What new evolution do you want to see in the next gen? Just ghost type. This is the evolutionary stone. And then it's just a picture of a brick.
I saw that. Run away from that.
No!
I saw that. I saw it earlier today, but it was like, this is the evolution stone for the ghost type Eevee. Just like, what the? Is everybody okay? Okay, they did nothing to him. Okay, I've never fought him like this. That works. Gosh dang it. Get off the wall. You're gonna recover health doing this. Oh, you can reflect that back. Huh. Neato. I'm learning things. This will be my third time being in the game and I'm still learning shit. No, my goo! My precious goo!
That is not very epic.
That's a very bad rainbow. I don't want to taste that rainbow. Also, because I made sure to have a horse, I have a horse for this fight. I think they would just give you a basic bitch horse if you didn't have one for this at this point in the game.
Ganon was born.
I literally only registered Ice Mocha because I figured that I would need one for the final segment.
Yeah, I don't know if you're watching right now or not, but this is the final segment.
You're not going to react to the fact I named my horse Ice Mocha?
I named my horse Brittany, bitch.
Mine's better.
That was literally the reason why I named my horse that. I named it Brittany because I thought of, it's Brittany, bitch.
Mine's better.
It is.
I suppose it would be a name a person would give a real horse. Then again, I'm pretty sure there's a racehorse literally named Fortnite Dance, so.
Probably. Although I will give props to Bradley Yoshiller, however you want to call him. He named one of his horses Snickerdoodle.
You only get 10 characters.
He shortened it a little bit.
Honestly, only getting 10 characters to name our horses is a crime. Come on, Nintendo.
Come on, Riot. Come on, Blizz. Anyway, the game's pretty much won at this point. Just have to wait for him to say, "Hey, here's my shiny point, shoot them." Haven't seen any yet, and I know where they're supposed to be. Hi, large pig. Yeah, don't step on me. Some people are into that shit. I'm not one of them. And now we go to the other side of him. You should definitely start making this side of him glow, Zelda. Definitely should make this side glow of him now while I'm sitting here doing laps. Yeah. He's looking at me. I only pooped a little. And shoot that. Oh, we're done here. And then we go for the head. Brave horse is brave. Oh god, there's a tree there. Sorry. Try again. Horse, go. Over here, gross pig man. You know what? Horse went free. Where is now? Should maybe open up his fucking head so I can shoot it. Oh, it's underneath.
Oh my god, I hate this shit most.
Love.
Okay.
Oh, is that? Oh, there's some right here, love. Open it up. I can't see shit. Yeah, maybe open it. Hi! Open your mouth. Nice shot. How many times do I gotta try and shoot that place before it'll actually open up, by the way? Oh. Boop! Did I miss? I think I missed. Not open yet. Huh, I should eat something just to be safe, shouldn't I? Eating while airborne. Yes, I did, Nera. Open up! Boop! Farf, you typed a little too much of the command, I think. There you go. Tactical nuke incoming.
This time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always thought, no, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Alright, who the fuck is you? There we go. That is my tertiary time beating Breath of the Wild. I will say that Master Mode is a nice difficulty spike. But they definitely should have rethought it for some bosses, because some bosses are just impossible with that health, with the health, the static health recovery.
Man, I'm still stuck in what the hell do I mean, like, text message tone. Limbo. My next idea is changing it to, so you know how in Mario Party you have, like, the taunt button?
Oh, so you just want to go, oh no!
I actually want to go, hey, Stinky!
Oh.
Because that's what Mario's taunt is in Mario Party 7.
Yeah, I know, because it's
hey,
always...
Hey, Stinky!
Just like, how can we take Mario, the nicest guy ever, and make him sound mean? Hey, Stinky! Ah, nailed it.
Got him. Easy clap. I hope my VODs for whatever. I don't really care about the VODs from my Black Knight stream. I'm not gonna save them, because the stream's kind of bad.
It's, You just have to make sure you did highlight, and really, if you've lost it, it's not that big of an issue.
I don't care enough about it.
I know I lost enough of my VODs from Fire Emblem days, because I just could not figure out how to save them for a while. Because it had been so long since I streamed last, and the platform UI updated, so I was like, how the hell do I save?
Half of that stream was me complaining about how bad the game was, and then the other half was me silently reading a dating sim.
Listen.
Probably not engaging streamer content.
Listen, you were definitely engaging in scaly wings, we'll just say that much.
I don't think you worded that sentence correctly.
You're right! I worded it better than correctly! I just now read why we're chastising Far for his date mix up.
Just Farf, that's 10 days.
Farf, that's in 10 days. MomoCon's in 2.5 months.
MomoCon is in May.
Just got him. I don't know how much this is going to skip, by the way. I really hope it's just the credits. Actually, you know what? We'll leave it be. Because there is an after-credits scene. Meanwhile, I'm going to go see if I can yep, I can. Hey guys, you want to see me run a master level Dragon Raid Dragalia? Okay, I'm running it.
No.
See, I'm expertly running it right here. See? I'm using ESP to control it, even upside down. Look. I actually lose a grip on my phone. Hold on. You can almost make it out. Where are we stuck on? Overdrive? Okay. Oh. I'm gonna pop the dragon because I almost lost most of my characters. Yep. can't see how. Well, he's almost out of overdrive. Let's see, full health. Wow. That did not go well for me at all. Which is bad, because I was running this without issues earlier today. Oh well.
So DMC 5 comes out today?
I think it got like a semi-early launch, like the last hour or two, but some people got early copies. Regardless, it is out there.
Wish I cared about DMC.
Well, you don't tend to follow what review scores say. I was about to say, the worst score that's been coming out is an 8.5 out of 10, but then again, that was also like the lowest score Breath of the Wild got, and here we are. Oh, let's see. Oh good, the credits are ending. Alright boys, wait for the big name. Ready for the big name? Yep, there's the big name. Bible Thumb 7's out. Well, Nara, there's this scene and a scene after it that you don't get if you press this lovely little button right here. You press that, you miss it. Oh. So that's the thing you don't get if you don't collect all the memories.
What? Huh.
Well, don't worry. Poppy Scooter's got you covered. Don't worry. Give him 5 seconds. Also, don't let me ever call myself Poppy ever again.
Stranger Danger.
Not that one. There it is. So, let's go ahead and push this button. And yay, I'm done with Breath of the Wild. In master mode, huzzah! Man. I'm fucking mental. Okay, I want you to see this stuff before I even click off. Do you see this right here? Do you see this right here? 127 episodes of Breath of the Wild before the DLC. What the fuck possessed me? I did all this in like a month and a half's time. About two, by the way. Anyway, pause. Nope, pause. There we go. We'll just do one of these, and it'll be like I actually got to the scene now. Anyway,
we'll make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off. I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Over.
Listen, I had to play the You Got 100% Memories cutscene too.
I was thinking about making a Breath of the Wild shitpost based on how I understand the. But it's like. I can't really explain it without, like, basically doing it, but it's like, okay, so at the end of the second season of Log Horizon, there's a bit where, like, main character and love interest one are talking, and they, like, have, like, a nice moment together, and then in the background, love interest two, like, makes a little pouty face in the background. She's like, ah. And I'm just imagining the ending being that with Link and Zelda and then Mipha's spirit in the background. Ah.
Okay.
It's funny to me. I can picture it perfectly in my head, but I can't just explain it better.
Okay. So, I know what I want to do next for a while. The plan is, for now, is...
You're going to learn how to play auto chess, right, Smile?
No. I can't stomach Dota at all, really.
It's not even remotely Dota!
I know it's not, but I can guarantee you the moment I start playing... Not you guys. My IRL friends are going to start inviting me to every single Dota game, and then when I keep declining to play auto chess, then they're gonna get on my case. So why don't you ever fucking play Dota with us?
See, this is what I do. I go invisible.
Anyway, so we're gonna kill that. We might come back to switch stuff in just a little bit, but I want to play carts. Now, this is gonna be loud for like half a second, and I apologize in advance.
Shout out to the guy who managed to get a fully Yeah,
nobody can hear you right now because this game is really loud. There. Oh, still loud. There. Sorry, everybody. Oh, I need to put it in focus. I'll show you everything in just a second. Let's see, and PC game properties. Okay. Oh, I should probably update freaking Twitch too, shouldn't I? Why did. All right, yep, it's stupid. You have to do it twice. Oh, I did that. Right, I was doing this on Twitch, so. No, not that. Edit. You know what? I'm putting it under Sonic R. I don't give a damn. All right, folks. Now, I can't tell if it's too quiet. If it's too quiet or too loud, let me know, because I have it turned way down. This game is hella loud. But I'm going to go ahead and add in shitpost characters. Done. Quiet? Okay, let me bump it up. Alright, it's now on 10%. It's now on 10%. Is this currently too loud? This is the wrong character. There we go. All's well. Okay. Now, I have no idea how this works. And allow access. Of course, I have mods on, so I can't join a server. Of course. Oh, never mind, we have rooms.
Transformidable update.
Huh. I may need to turn off these mods first. Well, whatever. I could host a game. Oh. I'm pretty sure like any game I try and go to, it's gonna be like, oh, by the way, you have mods involved, so you can't join a game. Lol. I could try and host one though. Let's go all the way to 16. I have no idea what I'll get, and I'll probably shut down randomly, but... Alright, let's just see if I get anybody in, huh? If anybody has this game, feel free to jump in. But yeah, it's literally just kart racing. I guess I could have been a Sonic character. But who plays a Sonic character anymore? Okay, well that's... Whoa, clipping in the wall. Heck yeah, Boosto!
Invincible when you dance, just like in real life.
What about dancing?
Looking at the Chicken Horses update Danny posted about earlier.
Yeah, we have Ultimate Chicken Horse again. Game has more content for some reason. You know, I could probably actually just reboot this game and go with vanilla, and I would probably actually be able to play with people instead of just by myself.
The floor is lava and it's rising.
Damn it. Yeah, if anybody is curious to play this game, I'll just tell you it's free. It's cheap as free. Also, it may not seem like it, but this is my first time on the stage. I've just gotten used to the game's controls so much that I'm kind of just whipping. Alright, you know what? Let me quit the game. I'll just reload it with the base stuff in it, and I'll go play online. Because I highly doubt anybody's going to have my specific setup of mods in it. Okay, it found it. So, just this. And, let's see. I could be the best toaster ever. Let's see, who controls roughly about the same as Shantae was? SBO. Knuckles is middle of the ground. You know what? Best toaster. Sound will come back in a second. Oh, I didn't want to host, I wanted to find. Oh. I guess I'm waiting for the next people to come in. I guess the internet servers are live. Neat. Okay, this is actually one of the maps I have raced on. That was smart of me. I'm the best at kart racing. So I'm in unknown territory right now because I've never gone online with this. Plus I'm also playing as Aegis. I've never played as her. Is that a bad thing? Oh, that is a bad thing. I could not tell you how that shortcut worked, but it worked. Is it really? Is this... Wow, that was quite a speed detriment. Also, while I wait here, I'm going to get stuff ready for plans I have tomorrow at some point. Oh! Voting. Wrong controller for voting. I'm going with random. I'm the only one racing in the server, aren't I? Let me actually find a server that actually has people racing. Type battle, full, race. Well, I don't want cheats. Nah. It won't put you in a wait. That's dumb. Oh. Really? So I have to look for Ma... Whatever. I can't have any add-ons in the game. Okay, well then we'll unload them. Just... fuck me right up, fam. Apparently mods are bad. Even if they're extremely minor ones. Alright, let me... There's really not anybody... Whatever, lime green knuckles, let's go. Oh. So if they have modded characters, you can just get them from the server in question. Okay. I didn't realize that's something you could do. It's kind of dumb. Also, lost focus. Alright. Is it loading or did the game crash? Oh my gosh, I think the game crashed. How? This is getting to be an issue. If this doesn't start working after a while, I'll just... switch out, like, over to Tetris 99 or something else entirely. Don't want battle. Want races without mods. This is a lot of stuff. So this... I'm sorry, so... you can start a server with all these mods in place and somebody has to download all your mods. But you can't join somebody else's server and just exclude whatever mods you don't have or match up the mods that you both have. That's, kind of dumb.
I just realized I've been muted.
Yeah.
I meant to say, it's not dumb if you understand how coding works. Not to flex on you, but...
Okay, that one worked. Now I just have to... There we go. Well. Okay, well, they have a Neptune character set. They also have Joker.
Sasuga Joker! Kakui!
Let's see. I see a Kiryu, a Neptune, a Joker.
Pretty sure someone made a Love Live character model for that shit.
Oh, it's not hard. Like, these are all...
This is entertaining.
Yeah. This is all... These are all, like, like I said, everything's sprite-based, so...
Anyway, I'm gonna play some chess while drinking some coffee at 7:30 in the evening.
Hey, nothing's wrong with that.
Tips, you can try Dota after playing auto chess.
Oh, someone went down a level. And someone gave up. What was the button?
I get to be player 5. Player 5 is my favorite player to be.
Doubt. So, let's see what all we got. Kiryu, Joker, there's a...
Clockwork Stars.
Whatever the hell the sniper chick is, or I guess the protagonist from Sword Art 2?
Oh, that bitch. What about her?
She is a playable character in this also.
I don't remember what her name is. But she's from SAO, so who cares?
Okay, I don't get to participate in this cup, apparently. Oh. Well, I have to do it next race. Oh, I can change my character here. Okay, hold on. Let's see if I can get a better character. Let's see. Serval, Sinon. Kanade? I guess Kiryu would be the closest. Nah, Neptune. Actually, this person is pink Neptune, so let's try a different color. Sure, we'll go with dummy red. I figured out how online works, and it actually is working. So, if anybody wants to play, I'm on the East server. Like, there's not very many servers, because this is a fan-made online game, but... I'm on the East server. To download the game, it is Sonic Robo Blast 2. Just search that, it'll take you to a forum. That's where you download the game. You can get some mods for your own personal play if you want to do that kind of thing. And as you can see, the game is pretty lightweight, so you can... Like, almost any computer can run this. I'm pretty sure some tablets could run this game. Sprite from Solm? Yes, it is narrow. The server I got into, it has Nepu, it has Kiryu. It has a lot of, actually. Oh, Sprite. Your dude, probably.
This has a Tinker too.
Let's see, there's a Kiryu, there's a Joker. Bunch of Neptunes. Alright. I require a random. Now watch me all get my ass kicked trying to play this. Oh, someone joined. And there's Vector, apparently. This is base. Most of this is base still. Oh god. Maybe I don't know how to play as Neptune. Great. I'll get used to it over time. Whoa! Quicksand, okay. Where am I going? Assist? I have no idea where I am. Ah! Assist? I'm dead. Actually, why am I trying to do this? Okay, that was pretty special. Yes, I know I'm doing bad game, but this is my first time on this track. Whoa! No spike ball. Bad day. Try it again. Cool. I did it. I'm doing it. I do it. Listen, I'm in the back 40. I'm not gonna catch up anytime soon. Sure, why not? I'm dead. Help? I'm having a bad time. Well, this is a mod that somebody put in for Neptune, so... Ah, crap, I did it again. I don't think anybody's having a good time back here in the back half. Whoa. Thanks, person random person leaving the game. You definitely didn't break for everybody else playing. Yeah, considering she is the ill-fated Sega Neptune. I heard Pac-Man, I'm scared.
I'm holding my sleep here.
I'm also trying to figure out how to get around corners a lot more swiftly.
Undead bonus is strong.
Did it! Nailed it! I might need to pick a different character. No! No! Oof, that was rough. Joker it is. Let's make sure I actually put him in his proper color.
Sasuga Joka! Kakui! That's a tiny two!
Fucking tiny.
I got destroyed.
Hi, Gaia. Okay, it's a pretty straightforward track. Also, there's Omega up there. Hi. This is a- Oh, God! Stop that! I'm being bullied.
It's a step forward.
I totally missed that shot, didn't I? What? Good. Well, I got the Eggman power up. Good job, me. Someone come here. Come get blown up, son.
You're mine.
Oh. Well, you're mine apparently.
You're mine.
Help. Oh. I'm definitely having a rough time. Okay. Well, at least you came by. Thank you for coming by, Gaia. What the hell is this? A very bad... I'm getting a power-up. Give me... God damn it. Well, I ain't getting a power... I ain't getting one. And I'll just hit that, sure, why not? Oh. Go back to Aegis, fuck it. Wait. No, I know you're here, Gaia. I'm not trying to force you out the door, I'm just... try my best to be interactive while doing kart racing. Oh, and look, it's Nipples. An Anchidilla. Listen. Oh, God. Help her. Help the best toaster. She's, in fact, a good toaster. Nope, wrong way! Oh, I had an item, apparently. Didn't even realize it. What is going on? Oh. Oops. Damn it, I'm hitting every single goddamn wall. This way.
It won't go down.
That's pretty big.
Too much speed boost. Ah, I keep hitting that freaking trap. Did somebody finish? Yeah, I think someone finished, actually. Oh, I'll get there eventually. Hold on. All right, Sonic Robo Blast 2 cart. I can get on. Well, I have to do it on my phone because I will lose. I'll lose focus on this. Yep. But I can at least get it for you. Give me a minute. I can get it this way. Wait, hold on. We're going to the Midnight Channel. Places. I'm scared. Virtual Highway? Oh god. Where am I going? I'm lost. I'm lost in the stink. Don't ask why I said stink. Oh god. Move it. Everybody's out of my way now. Everybody move out of my way. Angry toaster wife. Ah, great. Good job. Let me just body somebody into death. Hold on. Corner. I got stuck in it. And I'm in last. I'm good at this game. Listen, I can't be perfect on my first day playing.
Right. I hate the wolves around, dude.
A lot of people do, but just remember, nobody lives through trolls.
Well, the issue with the wolves around is if you forget about it, you just lose for free, because you have to reorder your entire board for it. Trolls are fine, it's just...
How did I manage to... I'm smart.
I just ate 8 damage because I forgot it was round 15, and that's fair and balanced, you know? Why is this a thing?
Yeah, go right into the pit. Fantastic. Yeah, that's... They have some assets from other games. Like, there is a, There is... There was a, in one of the tracks, there is a JoJo song. I died. Game was over. Yeah, there's a Kiryu. There's also Miku. There's also a Chao and a Flicky.
Selling here.
I could pull a John and say I'm getting used to a new character, but I'm getting used to a whole new game rather. I'm gonna try to play another kart racer in like a couple days, and I'm just gonna totally botch it. And we're going to a random place. Too early. Let me just mess up everybody. Yeah.
I finally caught up with you.
I don't think that's how it's supposed to work, but I did it. I don't know what I'm doing. Panicking mostly.
Fire,
and death. I have not played these tracks yet. I'm still learning. Don't bully. No flame, still learning. Can I just go over? Nope.
Fucking dude.
Can't go over that way either. Okay, I'll just hit the banana peel. That's cool. Is this okay? Okay, it's not okay. Oh boy. Look, just know I'm definitely gonna lose this race. I don't know how I survived that, by the way. Simple, I didn't.
I wish it would stop dooming my Wind Ranger!
Doom Doom race car?
Fucking Doom, dude. It's like one of the stupidest abilities in the game.
No, I'm just laughing because that's like one thing I remember about that game from my friends playing is there's literally just a build of a character named Doom. It's called Doom Doom Race Car, because all you do is build speed boosting items on him.
I'm not gonna use trains.
Because he's one of those characters that has like a million bad auras on him. Oh, I hit it. Somehow.
Do I bail on? I'm gonna bail on SF.
Nice. I'm not gonna make it to the finish line, damn it. Oh, hey, let's go to Peach Gardens, because I'm a Meemert now. Give me some Daytona. Daytona. I'll pick somebody. I wish you could hear it. No? Okay, that's rude. I wish you could hear the music, because apparently this is a 3D Blast remix of some kind by T-Lopes. Okay, hell with this. Hold on, let me just, hold on. I'll get back to, there we go.
Wind Ranger gets doomed every single fight, and it's really obnoxious.
Somebody's lagging hard. Well, somebody couldn't hang. Damn it.
What one of these?
Oh. That was unfortunate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I think I just used the effect of lightning. Hold on, we're getting in the thick of it. Hold on. Oh, I picked up the Eggman. Damn it! Everybody can take a hit. Oh, that's unfortunate.
I can't lose here.
Wait, what happened? Just, oi, what just happened? Let's see. I don't know any of these maps, so I'm gonna go random. Oh. Oh, I raced on this track. I know what I'm doing here. Roughly.
Might be salvaged now.
Are you gonna bring it back? Back. Lag.
I got 6 L's with TA2, so I'm in a pretty okay spot. I'll at least stay alive for a while longer.
Da 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 da. I have no preference one way or the other. Well, I got denied a boost. There's a strange chow mocking me. It's Smug Aura is mocking me. Sure, I caught up. Where am I going? Help! Assist! I just have Neptune saying goodbye to me and I'm not feeling okay about this. Go? Damn it. This works. I'm not doing bad. Just slightly subpar. Oh boy. I think I got the jump? Yeah, I did! Why does everybody hate this map? This map's awesome! It's Red Aquarium. Probably this part right here, though. Hold on, I'm going backwards. Really? I'm driving on top of the center part, I shouldn't be going backwards! Okay, lap 3. Try that again. Oh god. Catch yourself. Somebody turn off the boost! And now I'm in last. Look, I was talking all that good stuff a minute ago. Yeah. We're gonna have some catastrophic moments tomorrow. And I'm gonna think it's this game while we're playing, and I'm totally gonna botch everything. I'll make it, don't count the toaster out! I'm in fact a good toaster. See, I'm a good toaster.
Huge rubber 2 is huge. I want Medusa.
I got points! I placed, I got points! Hilltop. I think Hilltop is a fan favorite. Oh, let's see. Oh, it's 10 o'clock-ish. A few more races and I'll dip out of the room, I guess.
Oh my god, that killed me from 17! I'm pissed.
How pissed?
Oh my god, I'm so mad. I'm gonna get demoted because of that game. Whatever.
Alright. Hilltop Zone, let's go.
Man, I was like, I should be fine as long as I can dodge the guy in first place. And then I didn't dodge the guy in first place.
Let's say you found the guy in first place. Uh-oh.
He definitely did 17 damage in one round, which is a lot of fucking damage. I got so sad. I was, like, I was 2 away from getting Luna 3, and if I got Luna 3, I'm pretty sure I actually would have just won the game.
Well, that's the nature of an RNG game of sorts.
I didn't check to see who was hoarding the other Lunas, though.
It was me. I'm playing this stupid card game and that same time.
Thanks. JK. You already said you refused to play this game with me because you're a little bitch.
This is also true. Oh god, it's a booster!
Oh wait, hold up.
You ever just get boosted? Hey, I got 9 finally, I think. I was up, Eggman Bomb. Ah. Don't Toaster's coming to save the day. Hold on. Eventually. Whatever, I made it.
I can't leave here.
Chaos it is. So I like how all the characters we have here, there's really... Oh no, somebody just switched back to Sonic. I was about to say there's like no Sonic characters and mostly anime waifus. Resync? Yeah, there's Gamma. He's chilling over there. There's also a Chao and a couple Sonics. Aw, oh, server died. Also, I'm an idiot. Why was I not using... I was using her before. Why was I not using a Raleigh? God damn it, I'm an idiot. Actually, let me... Better. Alright, most players. Oh my gosh, you have to actually restart the game. It won't dump your files from another server. That's actually kind of dumb. Alright. Oh, well, here's somebody with Mario Brothers in their set list. So I've been kind of ignoring everybody, but how is everybody doing this evening, this night, this lovely Thursday? I'm in. I'm scared. Okay, yeah, Doom Guy, that's what... God damn it! Oh, wait. Okay, that's tempting, but I can't... That he has terrible handling. What is this character roster? Okay, Carbuncle. Silcopon, Game & Watch. I'm trying to find somebody I recognize. Oh, hey. Is that Akko? That is Akko. Roll. Oh, it's me! Oh, help. Squidward. Hey, Rami, I'm gonna know that character. Draco. Nice. I hate myself. Oh, hey, Charlotte. Nice. Nera! Yeah, there is some Nera in there. Or near. Oh my god! I almost watched you for the bit. All right, I'll watch the race, but I feel like. I feel like I have a contractual obligation. Oh. It's reversed, isn't it? Hold on. We're losing. There we go. And we're back to normal. Ah, shit. I don't know what I am, like, God damn, I did it again. I'm, like, contractually obligated to play as Remu. Ah, shit. Turn now. Uh-oh, bad day. Is it? Is this actually Cruisin' World? I saw CK and I don't know what the CK stood for. Oh, that's a shortcut. I'll take it. I'll take that shortcut and eat it. Who has all these bananas? Oh, it's a 4-lap race. Uh-oh, that's bad. I have 30 seconds to finish. And I don't think I'm finishing. Why do I keep trying to go for that shortcut? This server is having some issues, I'm sensing. That might be it. Let's see. I know that's level, but I am. You know what? I'm just gonna put it on random. Let the dice decide. Yeah! It picked mine. Okay. My honk is Tiger Uppercut. I did something! Where did you come from? Holy cow. Whoa. Yeah. Lots of bad stuff flying around the track. I definitely also saw a Blonix poster on the side of the road, and I'm a little upset. Where am I going? Wrong way, apparently. This way is the way to go. That wasn't worth it, but I did it anyway. I'll figure it out in a second, hold on. Whoa, No, roll, come back! Yeah! Got it! I'm just gonna bounce off every wall, if that's okay. I wish I could. I really wish I could read out what the actual stat chart means. That would make everything make so much more sense to me. I think I'll actually make this my last race, and then I'll probably end off stream. So, anybody has any questions, now be the time to ask, oh god, where am I going, who am I going to? Missile! Sure, why not? Did it really just turn around and target me again? Please, no. I have no idea what I just threw out, but it looks terrifying. I am bouncing off so many walls. Whoa! How the hell did I go over? So yeah, if anybody has any questions, now would be the good time to ask, because I'll probably be done with this race in a few seconds. Driving with reckless abandon. Case in point. Oh. Okay. All right. Well, that was fun. Let me head to the title screen. So, that'll do it for this stream. I'm probably going to do a bunch of oddball streams here. Interesting. I'll probably do a couple of oddball streams here and there while I try and decide what I actually want to stream next. So, Saturday is kind of up in the air. But, I do thank you all for stopping by today. And, I will tell you guys that I have plans. I have plans to be hanging out on another server tomorrow night, so I'll tweet out where I'm going to be tomorrow. But beyond that, I'll see you guys on Saturday. You folks have a great night.